right here is bend over. That's right, bend over. That's right. That's how I felt a little bit at the sale today. But bend over, I swear to God, that's the name of this colt. This colt, he is a short, stumpy little bugger. Now, the kicker on this guy is, we've told you before we want to look for young mares, first-time foals, young families. This guy is out of a mare. First foal by Uncle Peter, out of a mare who was a champion in Indiana. A mare by the name of Andy's Elena. This mare made $500,000, won in 55, and just writing about the races she won was absolutely quite an endeavor on her scorecard, so to speak, on her page, on his page. So you look at Bend Over. Here's a long colt. No, he's not as tall as he could be, but we ended up getting him at a huge discount. I believe it was $17,000, wasn't it, Curtis? $17,000, I'm pretty sure we paid for Ben Dover, and Ben is some kind of nice horse. Put together very, very well. Big, huge engine on him behind. Trots very clean in his video up front. And you factor in his champion mother, pretty hard not to think that Ben Dover was just in the wrong place at the wrong time for Ohio bidders, and absolutely in the right place at the right time for thestable.ca. So, this is Ben Dover, Uncle Peter. Yes, that's right, another Uncle Peter out of the champion mare, Andy's Elena. Easy, big boy.